One man goes to Kanchi Paramacharya and asks, please give me liberation. Paramacharya says, I will pray to Chandramoulishwara and during puja to give you liberation. He says, no, 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 you bless, that is enough. Paramacharya smiles and says, agattum. Immediately that guy starts jumping and screaming, saying that, I am blessed, I am blessed, I am liberated, I am liberated. He goes out. Then Paramacharya makes the comment, when you have so much trust on Guru, you will be liberated. I tell you, the kind of the connection that person had with Paramacharya, Paramacharya's one word is enough, he is really liberated. Fundamentally, it all boils down to your integrity to your Guru. The depth of integrity you have with your Guru, that's all. Depth of feeling connection you have with your Guru, that's all. Depth of integrity, depth of feeling connection you have with your Guru, that's all. In the world, there are only two kinds of people. People who are part of the solution of the universe. If you are not part of the solution, you are part of the problem, that's all. I will say, if you are not part of the solution, you are the problem. This universe, its solution is the sacred secret. Everything is auspicious. Relax in that sacred secret. Understand? I'll give you this one simple homework. I want all of you to do that. All my disciples, please do this homework. See, 1 year before, whatever you thought was bad destruction happening in your life, see now how that turned out to be so good and auspicious. Pen down. Whatever you thought as bad 2 years before, but now how it has turned out to be good. Pen down. Please understand. Actually, there was a time when we felt almost all doors are closed. She came and asked me, what God? She asked me directly, what God? We went to so many temples and prayed and did so many things. I said, stop. I will not question my Guru. I will be a chaste disciple to Paramashiva, chaste follower to Paramashiva, chaste devotee to Paramashiva. I said, you will see soon why Mahadeva Paramashiva is doing this and how it is going to turn good. And now we know 100% sure the whole thing turned so good, such extremely powerful good. Actually, because that day, that situation, now whole Kailasa has manifested. They all said, Swamiji, almost all doors are closed. I said, don't worry, sky will open, roof will open, we'll take off. That's exactly happened.